not to indicate to the people who run it, to the people who own it, that unless you're free, the machine will be prevented from working at all, from working at all, from working at all.
Don't lay down and die because a new world order, the business of the day for the elite when they're coming to take your freedoms away.
That's right, human beings. You've got to put your bodies upon the gears and upon the wheels and upon the levers. And we're going to do that April 15th, a gas out nationwide. I'm going to link you to this. This is a post on Facebook. I'll link you to this so you can share this photo on your Facebook, Twitter, whatever. If you don't know how to do it, put your mouse on the image, right-click, save image as, and you can re-upload that to any sites that you're on. Please do that. I'm going to read this to you. Don't pump gas on April 15th, 2013. If running low, just get your gas the day before on April 14th or the day after April 16th. In April of 1997, there was a gas out conducted nationwide in protest of gas prices. Gasoline prices dropped 30 cents a gallon overnight. On April 15th, 2011, all internet users are not to go to the gas station in protest of gas. I think that was a misprint, obviously, because we're in 2013. But anyway, you get the idea. If all users did not go to the pump on the 15th, it would take $2,292,000,000, almost $3 billion, out of the oil company's pockets for just one day. So this is worthy, folks. Let's send a clear message, because we know that we could be paying for gas maybe slightly somewhere above a dollar a gallon, and the oil companies would still profit massively. We're being screwed in the ass, and whenever they have an abundance, they just spill it into our oceans or dump it on the fucking ground, and then they censor the news so that you don't know about it. So anyway, much love, many thanks, and I'm going to take part in this, and, you know, for a guy like me, that's pretty easy to do. I fill up on payday and hope to fuck it last till the next one. So anyway, share this. Link to the photo will be below. If you're not a Facebooker and you can't access the photo, let me know, and I'll get it uploaded to MediaFire or send it to you in an email or something else. But for now, here it is. Links are below. Much love, many thanks, and I'll see you soon.